Hey everybody, it's Bagwell DR Buster here. I'm going to do my 50 sub contest revealing. The grand prize will be judged, of course, by my wife, like I said, for the hobby video response that she deemed worthy of the grand prize. Also, we're going to do a random number generator for the other remaining 8 responders. We had 9 total. And whoever wins first place will not be eligible for the second place prize. So thank you for everyone that entered. I really appreciate it. You know, it's amazing. I had 50 subs when I did this contest, and I think I'm about 115 now. And that was only, probably less than 2 weeks ago. So thank you so much for everyone subscribing. I really do appreciate it. So without further ado, let's see what my wife so graciously picked for the winner of the pipe and 2 tins of tobacco. Got the envelope here. She's over here watching. I tried to get her to announce it on camera, but she says she's too pregnant to be on camera. So. And she's rolling her eyes at me. So here we go. Here are the results. Let's see who she picked. I'm not even going to look at it. I'm just going to show it. Army pipe smoker. Congratulations, dude. He made a video of his restoration and use of his grandfather's old tools, things that he got out of the shop and used it on his own. He fixed them up, made them work again. And it's pretty neat because I share that bond with my grandfather too. He made some stuff back when I was younger. Like, for instance, he made me a bicycle. And I think I told our Army Pipe Smoker this, but he had made me a bicycle out of spare parts one time, and I believe it's still over at my grandmother's house to this day. So that was about 25 years ago. So anyway, congratulations to Army Pipe Smoker. If you would, PM me your address, and I will get your stuff out. I'll show you what you won. You've already seen it before, but let everybody else see. Of course, you got the Boda pipe. I own one of these. Not this particular model, but I do own a Boda pipe, and it's a wonderful smoker. You'll really enjoy this. Like I said, it's brand new, never been smoked. Also, you got 2 tins of Dunhill, 1 early morning pipe, which is really good, and 1 that I've never had, which is Nightcap, but I heard it's a really good tobacco for the evening. So there you go, 2 tins of tobacco and a Boda pipe. Hope you enjoy it. Go ahead and send me your info if you want to do that. Sooner the better, that way I can get it out to you, maybe this weekend or first part of next week. So, without further ado, we'll do our second part of the contest, which is the second place. I have written down everyone's name, and Army Pipe Smoker, unfortunately, you won't be eligible for the second place prize, but if your number comes up, which is number 2, we'll go ahead and do another one. So, I have the lowest number of 1 and the highest number of 9. You probably can't see that because of the glare. So, but anyway, I'll hit generate and we'll see who wins. Number 3. Oh, it's my boy Ben. Collarbone, I got your address. So I'll go ahead and I could probably send your stuff out this weekend. So that's Ben Collarbone 00 from over yonder in Tennessee. Ben has won a brand new unopened corn cob from Missouri Meerschaum, and which is a really great. I got one too, and I love it. Matter of fact, that was my 3rd Missouri Meerschaum. I have a little tiny one I may have showed you, and then I've got a hardwood. So anyway, Ben, you got you a corn cob, and I think you may have put a video out of a box opening from Aristocob too. So now you got you another corn cob. And also, you have used some Orlick Golden Sliced, which everyone raves about. I've never had it, but maybe, Ben, you could give me a review on this stuff. I talked to the tobacconist when I bought it. He said, a lot of people smoke tobaccos differently, but he said the best way to smoke this, according to him, is to put it in your truck and leave it there till about August or September, and then break it out and smoke it. Let it cook in your truck over the summer. So anyway, do it however you want to. It's yours, buddy. So God bless you guys. Love you. Take care.